Hey everybody, it's the Cox family here, and of course they love Mia. Today, as you can see by the title, we are doing a seafood mukbang as a family. Our YouTube channel is coming up quite. We are still preparing, getting everything, but once it is, I'll make sure I put it in my YouTube video so you can subscribe. But yeah, so we're gonna get going for the seafood mukbang. They have their pan, and me and my sister have ours.
Yes.
God is Christ, what we want. Put food in our society.
Amen. Sorry that my dad has his shades on. I don't know why, but.
How you doing a mukbang on the corn? On the corn,
y'all, this sauce is good.
On the corn?
Oh, that's yours.
Hey, can you get your elbows off the table? I'm gonna stir some of those shades.
Ooh, can I get some of that butter? Put my elbow on.
No tire.
Right now.
Why does it look like a lobster? Ooh, I think that's the brain.
That's one.
What?
Shots out to Straight Drop.
Shout out to Stephanie Walcott for this one.
Hey.
My jaw was hurt.
Yeah, all that knobbing you done did on the corn.
Why not? Why you gotta say it like that?
But y'all can't crack y'all curves like that.
We want our teeth. Mac and grill.
Potatoes.
Because that's what it's about at the end of the day. It's about the smack.
Can you be quiet?
Stop doing
at the smack. You know what I mean?
Ooh, this is good.
Okay, this shell is really hard to crack.
Mm. Oh, good. We got the shrimp today.
We got my shrimp, you know what I mean? Yeah. Look at that sauce, it's spicy.
Y'all sit here.
Oh, maybe I should have got my scissors.
I'm basically looking buddy. Basically.
Ooh. All right, I'll read.
Ooh, it's a lot of smacking. If you smack, you'll get full quicker. I'm telling you, this is the good part. Look. That's the good part right there. You see that? Look, watch this. Happy next anniversary. Woo! Yeah, I'll put that video in here. Right here. Right now. I think you should do it now. Oh, this is a good one. I'll tell you, this crack right here is the best part. Oh, man.
She's gonna buzz her teeth open over here.
I think it tastes better when you mix it. Mm,
Now, what's this part?
The little soft part.
Body.
Huh?
This part is a piece of the body.
But I mean, like the specific part.
Like the thighs, the body, pieces of the body. That's not so meaty.
I don't get this.
So, where the crack at?
What?
Where the booty is?
On the body.
Ew. So we be eating that too?
We don't have eat Devonnie, this is not the body. What are they called? Crab legs.
Oh.
They ain't not crab yeah. Body.
Mm-hmm. You know how a lobster like you eat the booty and the brain and the ass. I just one good one. I'm tired of living like this. Ooh, watch this, y'all. Get it! It's only been 11 minutes.
12, can you not see?
Man,
I should have did it like
this sausage.
Boy, oh boy. How you slurping in my mouth?
I'm
gonna
show you how you slurp.
Because I am
not in the middle.
That's what
mama got.
I don't get the purpose of these.
That's why I'm
fat
here.
I love. So
what
are brains? Javaria. These are crab legs. Not crab bodies.
She said the brain.
Wow. Wait.
I just want to know what I'm eating.
The leg.
Oh my Jesus.
Oh no, that's so good.
I'm tired now.
He only ate three in all.
Man.
You got me tripping. Come on.
Nobody told you to sing along.
Mm,
this
is good to
you.
Look, Ma, ain't this like the teeth?
I wish it was alive.
Yeah, I like the teeth.
Claw your glasses off.
I mean, it really is, though. Just think about it.
Tell you got to take your teeth out your mouth and put them in their mouth.
Come on now, baby. Come on. That's too fat for that. No.
You ain't ready to put a squirt down. Okay, back over that. Mm. Best part of the butter is the leftover crab in the butter. Tell me. I'm trying to put y'all on. See that? That should make crab chips. But that crab legs in like a bag.
You make it.
I had some crabs.
All you gotta do is get an STD.
That's
not. Make a what? She wanted to make crabs, and she said I could if I had crabs. All you gotta do is just get an STD.
Don't.
You do not want to make crabs.
People in your school got crabs, you know.
That's not that kind.
Really?
Shrimp.
And you just dig the crab up out of there and let it soak up in there.
Bunch of fat, and when you eat it a lot, nobody's talking to you.
Carbs.
Yeah.
Nasty.
So when you keep eating it,
it make you full.
I don't want to say that much.
Really?
Last
cluster. Can I get two legs? Yeah. Don't give me the two little ones. Give me one little one.
Look at that big piece of fat. Next time, you better start grabbing instead of getting the corn. I'm not playing. I want them fat.
If you ate shrimp, then you ate booty.
Okay, so I can see that right here. The meat is right here, so we're gonna. What's that TikTok? It was like, you're so good, make me want to slap your mama. He said, hey mama, boom.
Is there a proper way to do this, Mom?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's
nasty. What did you just say? Your mama.
You better watch it now.
Your mama. Ooh! No!
No! It was my first one.
That's second rule.
No. Pepper from Brussels.
Thank you.
That's a good one. Let me move the leg. Let's get it.
Give him a finger.
It's a leg, Javaria.
No, it's not. Hey, wasn't that mine?
This one is yours.
That's what you get. You get a bit.
Y'all so sweet. So I think before I eat my last crab, I'm going to go in for another corn. Rub it in some butter. You know what I mean?
Any napkin? She gonna put all the crap.
She put the crabs on the net.
Yes.
That's what the black paper is for, Javaria. What you protecting the paper?
Why you so greasy? Your mouth look like a grease gumbo.
Don't touch my head.
I didn't touch it. I did that.
Anyone want this?
I'll take it.
There's so many here. Woo! What's that you got?
I got the crab virus. The crab virus.
That means you got a crab, so what you been doing?
Yeah, you might want to get checked.
Yeah.
Crab virus!
Yeah. I don't know, she probably fell asleep.
I don't know, kind of want to go with y'all.
No. What? Last time I checked, I'm 16, boo. I'm grown.
Then get out.
The devil
out.
Is a lie.
I pay my own bills around
here. The devil is a lie.
What bill? Don't nobody tell me what to do. I'm 16, and I can do whatever I want. And when my mama tell me to clean up, I say no. Y'all know what that's off of?
He got crap.
Mari.
Yeah, without telling him.
Yeah. You heard me?
Don't believe the hype. She's just doing this for YouTube. I promise you.
I'm 18 and my daddy kicking me out the house. I said, no, nigga, I'm going to the room. And he said, get out my house and go to Walmart.
Come on. That's why I got the last piece of grass.
Go ahead.
Woohoo!
You know. Oh my God, I'm so mad.
I know. Okay, then. Okay? Okay, just
play. Well, because I'm falling in love. The shrimp crawl.
Because I'm like the bear legs.
The shipping. Well, I know
this
shit.
I'm not getting something from Alaska.
Yeah, but it might go through China.
How Alaska gonna go through China and they in
the US? Shipping might go through China.
No.
All right. Thank you guys for watching.
Yes, thank you.
Maybe subscribe and like.
Period.